What's up, everybody? This is Carolina Mike, your host for SharePoint in 60 seconds, where you get the information you need in the first 60 seconds. And if you want to stick around for more details, we'll give you a step-by-step run through every time. Have you ever wanted to restrict a user's permissions in a SharePoint document library so they can only see the files they create? Well, you're about to find out. Stick around, we'll walk you through it.
I'm a SharePoint expert, play with data extra. Careful with my hands, cause I gotta use them for work. Yeah, I'm a big old nerd, I like maple syrup. All my pancakes, I don't care what you heard.
As we get started, I'd like to give a great big shout out to all of the subscribers, and another great big shout out to the folks who are gonna click the like button, subscribe, and click the bell notification so you can know as soon as new content is available. So let's get on with it. Timer, please. Okay, first thing you're going to do is you're going to hit that waffle and you're going to go into Power Automate. And from Power Automate, you're going to create yourself a flow. And that flow is going to be an automated flow triggered by a file being created, properties only. From there, you're going to add a step to stop sharing the file with anyone but the owner. And then you're going to regrant access to anyone who needs access to the file. Boom, you're done. Okay, so let's break it down step by step. Your requirement is, I only need the people who create files to be able to see their own stuff, similar to how it is in a Microsoft list. Unfortunately, there is not a trigger in the background in library settings where we can make that happen. So we have to do it manually, and the best way I found to do it is with Power Automate. So you got your document library, and let's just examine, we have an existing file. So in another video, a future video, I will show you how to go back and retroactively apply what we're about to do. So just for comparison's sake, we're going to take a look at this existing file and notice that the owner has access, visitors have access, and members. And we want to restrict that to just the person who created the file and the owners of the site. So we're going to pop on over into Power Automate, and we're going to create ourselves an automated cloud flow. First step of that automated cloud flow is going to be a trigger of when a file is created properties only. Then you're going to go in and you're going to add another step, stop sharing an item or a file. And this is going to restrict access so that only the owner can see it. So not even the person who submitted the file will be able to see it if you stop here. So we need to continue on. Also, you got to, select the site address, select the library name, and then smack in the ID. It'll be the only thing you can click on. Next step is go ahead and re-grant access, or grant access to others besides the owner. And so we go in, we grab the site, we grab the library ID, and then we type in who the recipients are going to be. And in this case, if it's brand new, you'll have a chance to go ahead and add some dynamic content. And we can scroll through and we could see created by email. So whoever created the file will have access to it, and so will the owner. You can add additional folks here. You just have to go with a semicolon and then type in the email address. And then we choose whether or not you want those people to be able to edit or view. And finally, you can toss in a message if you want to give them a shout out, let them know that they've now got access. That will go out if you choose yes down here for the notify recipients. Otherwise, if you leave this blank, notice it's not required. It will just happen in the background. Hopefully that helps you fulfill that requirement. If you have a document library where you want to restrict access so that only the people who create the files can see and edit their own files, and the owners will also keep that their owner access level to the files. So with that, thank you so much for watching. Thanks for liking, subscribing, and do the best you can with what you got. And remember, SharePoint rocks, and so do you. We'll see you next time.
I'm a SharePoint expert, play with data extra. Careful with my hands, cause I gotta use them for work. Yeah, I'm a big old nerd, I like maple syrup. All my pancakes, I don't care.